No. Somebody give a speech. Speech. No, it's standing.
It looks like, I think it'd be simple to go crazy.
Well, I think we've had a fucking great demonstration today. A great ticket launch this morning. A great stop at Sydney Uni yet again. Protests all around the country. Nationwide rally. Staff and students to say enough. Enough is enough of these cuts. We're not going to take it. We're not going to take it anymore. And we're going to rise up and we're going to fight back. It's going to start today. And we're going to build a bigger and bigger united movement of student and staff against these kinds of cuts. We know that when they say they need to cut education, it's a lie! It's bullshit! They're saying at the same time they've got $3 billion extra for spy drones for the military! Yeah. We don't need that! We all know where they could get the money. We all know a certain Gina Reinhardt's got a few coins, a bit of loose change, which could fund education, free education for everyone, not to mention ending world hunger and world poverty at the same time. And she could still live in a fucking mansion. She's that filthy rich! Yay! Well, that's disgusting, and as I said, we're not going to take it. I think we've had a great day, a great demonstration here today. I don't know what people want to do now. The police know what we want to do. Sure, it's up to me, it's up to the democratic will of the people as always.
I think it's been a really good day, and there's actions taking place across all major cities in this country for education and against the cuts. So we've done really well. I reckon I've never done this before, and I've been rallying and marching for about almost 20 years now, but I reckon it would be good going through the train station, again talking to the workers who are facing cuts on the barrier of power, the train workers that are facing cuts, but also just talking to the public in the train station and keeping the energy going. So I reckon that'd be a really good thing, handing out leaflets, yelling and screaming our message in the train station. What are people working? Want to be for record?
Yeah, let's do it.
No ifs, no buts, no education cuts, no ifs.
That way. No corporate, you, no person.